I've entirely forgot what I was doing. Baron Temple, right. Scorpion's just like, never mind. Scorpion was like, nope. I was never here. Oh wait, this area sucks. I just had a thought and it can't wait. Fuck. Motherfucker. Four. Sorry, that it was just a thought that I needed to get off my chest. Schedule that sending for 30th. Sorry, that song just like jolted memory. And now I'm distracted. Sorry, chat. Shit. I'm such a bad streamer. Why the fuck do you guys watch me? Alright, here we go. Here we go. Alright. I'm here. I'm here now. I'm here. Sorry, I had to do things. It was for Ox, I'm sure you understand. God damn it, that's not the button to jump.
Oh, great. Covered in sand.
Diving in sand is an excellent way to lose health. Do try to be more careful,
I'm working on it. Condescending.
Diving in sand is an excellent way to lose health. Do try to be more careful,
Oh, great. Covered in sand.
Diving in sand is an excellent way to lose health. Do try to be more careful,
I'm sure the look on his face. So presumably that. that's where I came from. That's where I just tried to go. So I Okay. And this is what we do.
Better take our time.
You know, wonder the masked people couldn't take this guy out.
Save such chatter for a later time. We must stay calm and approach this slowly.
Calm my ass.
Oh my god, he's on the bottom. All of the HP. Five of them now?
The shades inside this temple are far more powerful than I expected.
Either way, we're done here. Let's report back to the king.
アルテルア。
Not sure if I should actually buy healing items now. Maybe it's convenient.
Thank you.
So I guess we have no other quests left to do with the fairy, but I'm kind of skeptical of that. We just can't run all the right places. No, it's not worth it.
There.
Oh, I forgot I'm not playing Okami. I can't just jump off things.
I wish I could leave this place.
Doesn't look like I have any work for you.
Oh shit, I ran out of side quest.
Why am I the only one working?
Wasted money on those potions. I would have gotten them back very quickly. Is it just you and me, pal?
Thank you.
God. Okay, that worked out.
Everyone will perish. Everyone.
Okay.
I'm too scared.
You. I know you. You.
You do? There are people here. What the fuck?
Make sure you stock up on necessities before heading out to hunt. Come back anytime.
That's weird.
Welcome. We come back soon, all right? Why not fill your... I hope you grow...
My weapons may not be the...
The highway to nowhere, isn't it? I remember knowing that. There's literally no point in going this way. It literally caps.
I was so tired of holding up indoors. I'd almost forgotten what the breeze felt like.
I've always found very...
Over.
under us.
Shut up!
I think I got the wrong address. Yeah, I got the wrong address.
Hello? We're here from Popola's village.
It's all over.
It is?
We came to ask about the letter you sent.
Our days are numbered. Our village is doomed.
As cheerful as ever, it seems.
You're the one who wrote the letter, right?
I don't know about any letter.
What the hell is going on here?
It may be faster for us to take our inquiries elsewhere. Let us ask around. Someone must know something.
Oh, good.
This village.
I'm scared.
I mean, the people outside probably know things.
The shades of...
Well, y'all must know something, then.
A letter, huh? Yeah, I think I heard something about that.
So, you know about the letter?
Maybe I don't. I'm not sure.
Why are you being so dodgy?
Which is it, man? Oh, and if I may ask, are you friends of Kaine?
What's it matter to you?
You could say that.
Ah, I've heard the rumors. Here to hunt shades, are you?
Yes.
Indeed. Our aim is to defeat every last one. Every last one? Everyone? Everyone. Everyone.
What is wrong with you?
Vice!
Beware. This man is a shade.
Damn it! It's a trap!
I figured as much.
You guys sure are taking your goddamn time.
A thousand apologies. We were distracted by the local welcoming party.
Want some help?
Kaine! The villagers are possessed!
But not all of them. Some are still human, so be careful!
Oh, wait, no, I'll hand them.
I can't tell who's human anymore.
Oh, this place is fucked. Like, just straight up fucked.
Oh God, help us! Help us, please! We are chained!
What's going on?
Don't be fooled by this lady. She's a shade.
Stay back, kid. Your sister is one of them now.
I don't care what she is. She's my sister, and I love her.
Behaving as if we are the villains.
Kaine!
Kill them! Kill them now!
No! You've got to stop this! We're trying to save you from the Shades! Please, you have to stop!
Emil!
We need to get out of here! Kaine! Kaine, get up! Hurry!
Stop this at once!
Leave us in peace!
Anymore.
Villagers are under attack over there.
That's great. I'm not sure how to get over there.
Put down that weapon, please. I beg of you.
Oh, shit. Hi.
What could those black swirls be?
Why are you here? Everything was fine until you showed up.
This beast a shade as well.
That thing sucked up the villagers.
No! If we keep this up, we're gonna kill them all! We can't let that happen!
Shades?
It will take more than a barrage of magic to stop us.
Oh, God.
The first to waver is the first to die. I sense magic coming from the center of that eye.
Yeah, I'm on it, dude.
Tentacles appear to deflect magic. Now, focus your magic on the beast's center.
I'm working on it.
Such speed!
Oh,
Located around the back. Okay. Try attacking it from above.
Above? Oh.
I'll try to pin it down!
Tamil!
Tamil!
I'll keep it busy! You should be able to attack from behind! Go around and get it! Please, hurry!
Tamil can handle this. We must circle behind the creature at once. Closer! You cannot harm it from below!
Oh, god damn it. I thought I was higher than this. This is gonna be another TKO. Sorry, not TKO. Total party kill. TPK.
You must strike it in the eye!
I'm on it, dude.
Escaping to the inner level.
I'm coming. Gotta catch my breath.
Careful, Emil. Won't help anyone if we lose you here. The hell out of that thing! How can it still move?
Its combined powers are beyond even my greatest suspicion.
Physical attacks useless, thermonuclear attacks useless, unknown particles have been detected, proving multi-ocean fury.
Emil! Emil, wait! Emil! He's gone! His instincts have taken hold! The ultimate weapon is being deployed!
there's like nothing left of the area at all.
What have I done? I killed innocent people. I killed them all.
But you saved us. If it wasn't for you, we'd all be dead. We owe you.
But I...
It's all right.
There's really nothing left of the area. Holy fuck.
We had best be off.
Yeah.
I mean, I didn't like this place anyway, but... need no water, let the motherfucker burn. Burn, motherfucker, burn. Yeah. Emil took care of that. Well, at least I don't have to worry about learning the navigation of this place anymore, but goddamn. And, like, they weren't really living anyway, they were kind of just suffering. Yo, Edgehead, what's up?
This is the last of them.
Yeah.
Now we can find the Shadow Lord and Yona.
We certainly can.
Hold on, Yona. I'm almost there.
This isn't gonna go the way we want it to, is it?
We should return to Popola and see if she has any final words for us.
Yeah, we should. Of course it won't. Yo, Zerp. When does it ever? This is the Okamoto game. Nothing ever goes well. And if it starts to go well, prepare to have your heart fucking broken. Am I leveled up enough for this? Yes, it would be. I'm already OP. They're really behaving as though this is like. I don't know if I believe it. Okay. that's where it pays to be a cold bitch, if only I was one. Same. Yo, sassy. Oh.
I marvel at how relatively simple a task this retrieval process proved to be.
Simple?
It is almost as if someone deliberately set us on this path.
Yeah, this is totally.
You're overthinking
a trap,
again,
though.
Vice.
No,
but
he's not.
I don't care if it's a trap. Yona's waiting for me, and I'm going.
I see.
Oh, there's no side quests left either. Oh, this shit's serious now. Alright, chat, do you think we're actually at endgame, or is this another fake out? Because I've been faked out by this game before. This definitely feels like a trap. I like how all of you guys showed up in chat at about the same time. Bullshit or legit, chat? Bullshit or legit?
What the hell?
It's the massive shade we saw in the area.
I don't even want to know.
Yeah, so, okay, this is interesting, because what this tells me is we are actually pretty close to endgame, because it's showing all
it's
of the
It's a statue of
filled.
A boy.
Popola certainly has...
Yeah, we're...
Why would Popola be collecting figurines of the shades we defeated?
But I'm glad I looked in there. You've just been baking. I don't like to touch your phone when working with food. That's very fair.
You're really gonna do it?
What did you think we were gonna do? Sit there and knit?
The whole village is buzzing, you know. They say you're gonna go rescue Yona.
And why are you surprised we've been saying this for the last 5 years?
I guess it's really happening, huh?
Yes.
I'll bring her back. I promise.
About that.
Girl, don't make me distrust you. If your birthday present is trash, cheer, my apologies. I'm still not very confident with gluten-free baking. Sassy. I'm sure it's gonna be amazing. You don't need to apologize for anything. I'm touched that you're doing anything for it at all. I will always be very deeply grateful for whatever you decide to make for me. Crumbly or not.
Yeah?
Nothing. Never mind.
This is... don't do this, girl. This is the last step here. If you're gonna come clean, it's now or never, bitch.
Popola just loves to worry.
You're in on something.
Anyway, you be careful.
Yeah, right.
Yes, do be careful.
Are you worried about me or not? Do you know something I don't know or not?
Thanks.
I don't trust y'all. They are acting hella sketchy. Hello, Doglet. Maybe I'll talk to the old woman one last time.
I'll come back. I swear it.
When our fight is finished, I expect life will return to this plaza.
Marmite cupcakes with anchovy frosting. Oh, God. I don't know if I... I'll find use for it, probably.
I'll come back.
We're now fine.
You know what I mean. Oh, it wants us to go to the boat. That's new and interesting. Can I do that? No.
Everything in working order?
Yeah, Vice. I'm good.
Your health is diminished. Do be more careful next time, hmm?
Anchovy frost. Hey, if Sassy makes it, it can't be that bad. Wait. There's a quest in here. There's still side quests.
Which job should I give you first? Someone in the Forest of Myth wanted your assistance. Strange. I hardly ever get requests from that place. I wrote down the client's location.
Frickin' liar. We're not at endgame yet. We still have side quests to do. Not that much more side quest, apparently, but... Not side quests. Black marks keep showing up in my body. Sometimes I wonder if I'm gonna turn into a goblin or something. Anything but those, the horror! Right? If y'all are afraid of side quests, you clearly have come to the wrong place. Yeah, little doggy. Go. Okay, not off the cliff, preferably. Oh, your steering leads you to be desired. We've got a minute. If you had to hear it, would you rather Liam be saying it? Liam's not the worst option by any metric. I like how I accidentally touched this button right now. We're just kind of stuck here. Thank you. Oh, I guess that's how I do that. That would have been helpful earlier. I keep forgetting I can do that. Makes me run really friggin' slowly, though. Who's your favorite Critical Role member? I like Laudna. I think her name is Marisha.
You look like something's on your mind.
Well, a week ago, I had a sudden brainstorm that the real money is in the fortune-telling business, so I'm trying to set up shop.
Oh, dear God.
Fortune-telling?
You know it. And once I get my special gazing stone, people will be flocking in from miles around. But...
But what?
The stone was supposed to be delivered, but it hasn't come. No stone means no customers, and no customers means I'm eating dirt tonight. Again.
Literally dirt?
Can't you just get another stone?
Well, they're pretty rare. I think Popola knows something about them, but she and I aren't really that close, so I don't want to bug her.
We're friends. I'll ask her.
Oh, would you? That'd be great.
All right. It was that easy, sure. Next quest, please. Okay, here's the thing. A cord is also kind of a Chekhov's gun here. Because the pause screens, the loading screens, keep talking about an accord, and I haven't seen an accord. Oh, are you friendly? Oh, I'm not actually attacking. Yes, we have enough. Isn't a cord a braided script? Yes, but a cord. ACCORD. Is mentioned in the loading screens, like, consistently enough that I'm like. Alright, Reddit. Uh-oh. I mean, of all the times to crash, right after I just saved isn't the worst time. Verb fact. Did you know that a cord is also kind of bird? No, I'm kidding. Welp, yeah. Verb fact. Did you know that? Crash verb fact. Thank you. forgotten everything about birds. Did you know that storks, not storks, I guess most birds that you fish have to learn how to maneuver the fish they're about to eat in such a way that they swallow it head first. Apparently, like, it's something they have to do. Oh, I think I pissed off the... He doesn't seem to be particularly pissed at me. I don't know how much water I would put on that. Thanks. I might just need to kill this fucker before he becomes a problem, but... I'm actually surprised it crashed. This game doesn't crash that often. It's the only other place I would think of that would have quests are Seafront and Facade. I could run over.
Oh, there.
Doing a sweep of this place. You know what we're looking for? Side quests.
Anything I can do to help the town.
I saw that circle. You can't hide from me. Fuck, he's hiding. Oh, there you are.
Hey, it's been a while. How are you?
Great, thanks. My Phrygias are selling like hotcakes.
Good to hear. But, hey, who's that?
That's my wife and son.
Wait, you got married?
Yeah. I decided it was time to move on. By the way, are you looking for work?
Always. What do you need?
I have a customer in Facade who needs a Phrygia, and I was hoping you'd make the delivery. My customer runs the material shop over there. Thanks.
Oh, that's easy. Absolutely nothing else. Oh god, the fishing temptation is just too damn high. Chat, after all these years, I might have a problem. I like fishing too much.
there.
I say, do you remember that man?
Hmm?
He sent us to the Aerie to find his girlfriend.
Right.
Yeah, that was him, wasn't it?
Oh, neat! When did that happen? It sounds kind of romantic.
It didn't work out.
Oh.
What are you doing in the middle of the desert?
Yeah, Zergan toza chitatte kite.
Oh, well, be careful.
What the fuck?
Is that?
Yeah, it's the girl who was almost killed.
There can be no reason for her to be wandering alone in the desert.
Oh, I'm sure there's a reason. Grown-ups always have reasons for stuff like that.
A bit of a simplistic analysis, but perhaps true nonetheless. And seeing how our little group is often a half step from madness, I suppose we've little room to give advice on such matters.
Oh god, there's scorpions everywhere. Shades, not pest control. The scorpions can do whatever they want. Oh, no, you're the item. Well, you're somewhere. Okay, sure, just
hey.
Tak. Teruto saki o idaku to yorite.
Memories of what?
Eh, iwaru o idatte. Ah, zasetora chinde ita to yori.
You did?
Oh, then I suppose I should tell you.
Eh, kitteru wa. Jiatte, kitakote. So, za ligia shidasatto. Yorisji, zari kita wa. Dete, そうだ、あと、トエで、土地くざった。おとたたち、金ぎて、すれたさったせど。あ、いれ。と、やりたたき、すらいちき。たとおとどせ、たき。
Yeah, we know Estons. You don't have to do anything.
Can't believe she's become a shade.
How terrifyingly cruel.
Should we tell the man that his girlfriend is a shade now?
I honestly don't know.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
Tochi Kuruchin Deri.
You're not going to speak to him.
Arutelu Achi Kitaze.
Entrance. I don't really know if I need to be here anymore. Obvious to me, and I do need to go back there. We should save just in case we crash again, because apparently that's the thing that can happen. Oh, it looks like the quest found us.
Hey, I remember you. Are you still tracking wolves?
Yeah, Totoza, chitatte kite.
Okay.
She's closer to the village now.
You sure it's not just your imagination?
No, she's definitely closer.
Are we to arrest the poor girl for loitering?
There.
So, I completely
I delivered that free.
Hey, thanks. Here's your fee.
Listen, this isn't gonna be easy, but I think you have a right to know.
What? No. Oh, no.
I am sorry.
If I would have just called her over here sooner.
Probably best to leave the poor man be for now.
Yeah.
If I would have just...
Yeah, it's better to tell the truth. It sucks to be left wondering forever, though. I will say that. So what quests do I have? I have Magical Stone, and I have another quest. For both, I need to get back to...
there.
Why? Oh, I know why. I was just like, why is the boatman where the quest marker is? It's him because I need to go to the rear entrance of the temple and the boat's the only way to get there.
Which job should I give you?
Apparently there are shades in the village? Well, don't just stand there, go take care of them!
I wrote down the client's list.
Oh, okay. Where the fuck are they, though? It gets downward.
Say. Are you available to discuss a certain sensitive matter?
Okay.
What is it?
People are saying a shade has managed to enter our village. I was hoping you could track it down.
This isn't a very big place. Wouldn't we have seen it by now?
I had my own doubts at first, but there have been too many witnesses for me to ignore this matter any longer.
Okay.
I saw a really scary monster.
She saw it too?
Apparently. I can't say for sure who's seen it or not.
I saw the monster right around here.
You did, huh? Can you tell me what the monster looked like?
It was over at the river, and it was huge and scary. I didn't like it.
Over by the river, huh? Let's go take a look.
The foul tendrils of the shades have finally extended into this village.
Fine. And we find him and kill him.
Will it be that easy? I wonder.
What do you mean?
Would you be able to simply slaughter the people you lived amongst for so many years? Would you truly murder friends if you suspected them of being shades?
I wouldn't have a choice. Jonas not coming back to a village full of those things.
When the time comes, I pray you can follow through.
So you're saying by the river? Can I fish it out? Something tells me this isn't the answer. Near the river.
I know there's no point trying to stop you.
Is there another river?
Like a shade was ever here.
Perhaps the young lass misremembered the location.
Yeah, maybe. Kids aren't so great at stuff like that. Let's go ask her again. You saw the monster, but we couldn't find anything. Are you sure you saw it by the river?
I saw it in the square in front of the library.
Okay.
Bitch, did you even see the thing?
There's nothing here.
This is a fool's errand. Even a young girl could hardly confuse a library gate with a river. Perhaps we should ask some of the other villagers.
Yeah, I guess.
But like, that's kind of a weird question. Hey, have you seen a monster running around, you know, about yay tall? It was... I don't know, man.
I think I saw a shade a few days ago, but I can't be sure. Whatever I saw, it wasn't much bigger than a kid. I think I saw a shade.
Shade. Oh, yes, I saw it. Gave me quite a start, let me tell you. Strange thing was, it seemed to be accompanied by a child.
I saw something near the shopping district that kinda sorta looked like a shade. You know, if you squinted.
What the fuck is this?
The girl's story is not agreeing very well with the rest of the village. Something is amiss.
Yeah.
How do you mean?
We are being lied to.
Something is...
You think? Why?
Fucky.
I cannot say. Perhaps it is but an honest mistake. Or perhaps there is a good reason for the lie.
Hey.
Listen, I'm not angry, but I need you to tell me the truth. Why did you lie about the shade?
I'm not lying! I saw it! It was big, and scary, and big!
Well, it's not... It's not much bigger than you.
Tell us this, then. In which location did you not see the shade?
You're weird. But, I guess I didn't see it near the northern gate or on the hill to the west.
Perhaps Shade is a girl's relative. I'm thinking that. Like a brother or something.
in there.
Just gonna do a drive-by. Well, I'm not in the west. At all. The gate to the west. No gate in the west. Oh, the hill to the west. What, you mean there?
There it is. That kid must have been trying to protect it.
A touching story, but humans and shades cannot coexist. We'd best defeat this monster while we can.
Agreed. It's dead. Let's go back to the client.
I feel really bad about that, and I don't know why. I think that might have been a friend.
Thanks so much. I was having trouble sleeping knowing there were shades in our very town.
Doesn't look like I have.
With Yona, okay?
We'll be waiting.
Ah, I think I murdered a playmate. The thing is dangerous, though. Like. Clearly, there was no option not to kill it.
Hey, Popola, you know anything about some kind of magic fortune-telling stone?
Oh, you mean the Eye of Power? And yes, I know it's a funny name, but that's what they're called. Why do you ask?
Helping someone out. You have any idea where I can get one?
Oh, it was just announced? Sweet. Thanks, Edgehead. I've been waiting.
Well, there used to be some on the roof of the Lost Shrine. I'm willing to bet they're still there.
All right. I'll give the Lost Shrine a shot.
Okay, this is awkward because... Don't I need to go exactly there for the question. Laughing Crow is... Edgehead, you can link it. It is a lady from California who makes really good smelling things that are like themed around like horror movies and like pop culture stuff, and they smell really good. But she only she's a one woman show, so she only restocks a couple of times a year. So Edgehead and I follow closely to know like when to order. They're impressive. And there's a Facebook group that Edge and I are both in, such that we know when the things happen. I completely forget how to get to this frickin' boat every time. Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna link it in chat. She deserves some love. Laughing Crow. Obviously not sponsored. Where the hell is W? Laughing Crow. Oh, interesting. There's a Laughing Crow salon? Here we go. That too. And then this is their actual website. Oh, interesting. Okay. What the heck? Hold toads, how much sense to make. Yeah. It's delightful. Definitely take a gander when you get the chance. And she's really nice too. Yeah, it was funny. I found them when I was just screwing around talking to Edgehead one morning.
Oh there.
About a year ago.
Getting on?
Confused. Where is the plot?
Oh, there.
Wait, no, fuck.
Let's all make it back alive, okay?
It's a plan.
Oh, wait, shit, no, I was right originally. Ah, fuck, I found the plot. I hadn't meaned to. This is the Lost Shrine, right? Am I high? Yeah, this is the Lost Shrine. Alright, no, I don't have a choice. I think we've all lost the plot a while ago. Wouldn't surprise me.
So...
Oh, dude, you tripped over your own feet and died. This music is not the usual music here. It's eerie, I like it. I like it too. It's like great puzzle solving music. Quiet. Oh, okay. You're apparently they supposed to be inside. I definitely haven't been in these before, but why is it? I like how he didn't even try to help as I was beating the crap out of this one. Hi, hi. Yo, what? Oh, you can't be serious. Oh, you can't be serious. I didn't just do that. I definitely just did that. Figure out what I did. Not do it again. We don't talk about that chat. We don't talk about that chat. That was embarrassing. Flashy hat. I swear, I think the developers of the game were just like, eh, just throw random shit in there. They're not gonna read it. Thank you. suspicious. I swear to God, if there was an elevator, I could have this whole time. There's an easier way to do all of this shit. I guess I'm gonna have to scrape this along. Yes, thank you, Pina. Jumping in the wrong direction? Is that the deal? Oh, yes. Oh, no. Where do you want me to go? Etorio, Matichkirlet. What? Motherfucking piece of shit. Give me where I need to be. There we go. Now what? Here. Also, it's saying I need to find stone on the roof. Okay, here. Okay. brick. This brick was made for jumping. That's not what I meant to do.
This must be the Eye of Power.
Oh my gosh! I can feel magic just gushing out of it!
I must say, I'm impressed. Telling one's fortune with such a powerful stone could produce rather accurate results.
So do I run home and give it to her and then do this whole struggle again? Nah. You take care, Sassy. There's no easy way to port back here, so it has to be such a thing where I just go back for it. But in case, I'm gonna save. Wait. There were ladders here the whole time. What the hell have I been doing? I'm gonna fucking fool myself, I guess. Sinking feeling, I'm not where I need to be. I'm back at the beginning. God. Hey. How did I get to this place? Fuck, no. I should know better than to randomly wander.
Such an ominous sight, and yet I find it strangely nostalgic.
Yeah, this is where Vice and I first met, and first fought together.
Wow! This is where you used to live, Vice?
Well, yes, I suppose. in a technical sense.
Pretty nice digs for a floating magazine.
At least it was free from annoying hussies like yourself.
Fair. I can't turn back from this point. I have commitment issues. Right before the end.
Oh, there.
That's how it was supposed to work the first time.
Well,
this work for you?
That's it. Oh, thank you.
Oh, and while you're here...
How about a free reading? Come on, it's the least I can do.
Sure, might as well.
Let's see what the eye has to reveal.
Where are we?
I don't know. I've seen this place before.
We're in the tutorial.
Shit! In our dreams? What cheek.
Dreams?
I refuse to believe that we were simply whisked off to some alien land.
Yeah, I suppose.
Yeah, this is the place where we're at the beginning of the game. I'm saying this was the tutorial.
What was that?
I cannot say. But I doubt it was a mere daydream if all of us experienced it as one.
I think I've seen that before.
Wow. I don't know what happened, but you guys look pretty shaken up.
Yeah.
There's a deep inner meaning behind this fortune, but I'm not really sure what it is. I guess I need more practice. Anyway, thanks again for the help. Stop by anytime.
I think I'll pass for now.
What was that all about?
I don't know. It gave me some serious deja vu.
Did it now?
Yeah, like I'd been there before or something. But at the same time, I felt like something was pushing down on my chest.
Well, it was just a dream. Best to put it out of your mind.
There's only one thing I want to check up on.
Oh, there.
Two things.
Doesn't look like I have any work for you right now.
Okay. So then that, what that tells me is that there's only one possible thing left. Because I know there were more than 20 side quests in this game. So I bet something else is going on in Facade.
Oh there! Squirrel gently brushed me out of the way. The squirrel. The scorpion. Okay, now you're getting kind of close.
What are you doing out here?
Ie, la toza, chitatte kite.
Sorry, whose behavior?
Urukai na.
Watch out! This thing is a shade. There's more of them nearby.
They couldn't be here. Stop with the bullshit and just kill them all.
The hussy is correct. We must eliminate these beasts.
But I...
Emil, if you don't fight, they're gonna kill you. Shades are attacking the city.
Tachi, mirareru to yari sai da.
think that's all of them.
Ah. Takuserarete kittata.
It's no big deal, but there's something you should know. When we first saw this shade, it was disguised as one of the masked people.
Kurunakasa.
It's possible. You probably want to keep an eye out.
Sanki, kuru. Soro sarito.
Next stream, we'll be probably finishing this game. Which is crazy, because it feels like I've been playing it for like a fucking year. But that's all there is for now. In the meantime, do not drink any questionable substances. My smart decision is not that high. Dying is absolutely forbidden. I will see all of you wonderful people at a later time. Take care, guys.